today's video, I'm going to show you guys my cage setup. If you guys remember, a couple days ago, I decided to put a video and I was going with certain colors, which was yellow, green, and blue, and variations of those colors pretty much. And it was because I'm going to do a cage theme related to the environment and Earth Day, which should be on June 5th. Yes, if I remember correctly, it should be on June 5th. So I wanted to kind of go with that theme. And you will also see kind of like earthy tones, like browns and stuff like that, a little bit like a bit more natural toys. I will also have another DIY toy video coming up soon after this video. Also, before I start, I want to show you guys some of the t-shirts and hoodies I made, which I will insert over here. If you guys like them, please purchase them. You can find them in my store, and I believe you can find them also at the link below the video. If you guys end up buying the t-shirts, please send them to me. I would love to show it to my followers, and I think it'd be great. So let's begin right now. So we're gonna get started. I already have my cage door open for you guys, and then these guys are having some preening sessions over there. Edward's molting again, and Muffin's kind of alone. What are you doing up there? Anyway, we're gonna start with our cage. So most of these toys are DIY. I just pretty much made them myself. This is one of them. And then when we go up, there's this toy. I didn't film how to do these two toys that I just showed you guys. I kind of did them on my spare time. They're actually really easy, but if you guys want to know how to do it, just comment down below. I won't show all the perches that I have because they're all kind of very basic, but I really like this. I don't know what you would call it because the top part's flat, but it's a perch. But anyway, I really like it, and Blossom really likes it. On top of that, I have this very cool toy. Yes, and then I have a very nice bow tie over here, and then it gets a bit weird with the angles, but I want to show you guys the other toys. So it's kind of hard to film in this angle, but I have this acrylic toy. Muffin really likes playing with this, and so does Edward. Besides that, I have this very basic toy I made. I don't know what you would call it, but I have this toy. It's really nice. It is kind of hard to show, but I do have this ducky toy. A DIY video is going to come up soon, and I will show you guys how to make that toy. It's actually really easy. I already kind of showed you guys how I made this toy. Yes, I think I did. And if you guys want to know how to make this toy, you could watch my part one, which I'll have somewhere on the top section. And then I have this really pretty bow tie toy. I really like this one. It's really simple. A video is coming up. This toy did end up making it to that video. So yes, keep tuned, and then hopefully you guys could watch how I did that. It's very simple. This is another toy, and I really, really like it. It turned out really pretty, and what's Edward doing? He's such a funny boy. This toy did end up making it to my DIY toy video, which is part two, but it will be uploaded a few days later after this video. And I do hope you guys end up really liking it. So this is the other toy I made. It's actually a very simple toy. I'm gonna film it outside because it's kind of weird when you film it from this angle, but this is kind of how it looks like. And yes, I don't know if they will like it, but I think they will because the wood is pretty soft. So if you guys didn't know, Muffin is actually blind, and because of that, she has her own cage. I am gonna upgrade her, not because I don't like the cage, but yeah, I can't tell you exactly the reasons why at the moment. Down the line, you guys will kind of know why, but right now I can't tell you. And her cage is done pretty much, but it's gonna be hard for me to film because it's small. It's kind of hard for me to rotate my hand, but yeah, I will try my best. This is the regular stairs that I have for Muffin, just in case if she ends up falling down, she could kind of climb up. She has a water bowl. I use this flat perch for Muffin. She really likes them and she poops a lot in them, which I don't like, but like, what could you do? And then we have this bumblebee toy. This is one of the toys that are not DIY. I'm not that talented. I'll have a link down below for this toy if you guys want it. Hopefully it's in stock, but if you guys really want it, it's a really nice toy. And it kind of went with the color theme I was going with, so I decided to add it. These are the other two DIY toys I made for Muffin. They're very simple, easy to do, and she's gonna enjoy chewing them. And then the other toy I made is this bow tie toy. I'm sorry, I'm kind of bothering her when she's eating. But this is the other bow tie toy that I made. Oh, sorry. Anyway, this is another toy I made. I will have a video coming up soon. And then I'm going to just get out because it's just going to be very difficult filming this toy. But this is another very simple toy that I made for her. So guys, yes, this is pretty much the cages that I ended up making. Hello, Muffin, you're so cute. Anyway, I really hope you guys ended up liking our cage setup. Yes, it took a while for me to do the DIY toys, but I think it was worth it. I really liked how it turned out. I hope you guys liked my cage setup, and this is the end of the video. Please thumbs up and then subscribe, and also comment down below what kind of videos you guys want to see in the future. I have many videos that I have in my mind, but yeah, please just comment them down below. Hope to see you guys next time. Bye bye guys.